Hello beautiful people, welcome back to my channel and welcome to Mikasa. Kinda, it's not finished yet. I will give you guys a room tour when my house is completely finished. As you see, my plants are still on the floor. I don't have any pots for my plants, so my house is not finished yet, okay? Today is Saturday and tomorrow will be the last day of the year. So I thought, why not end this year with a vlog? I will go out today and I will show you guys how I get ready, my outfit of the day, and all the good stuff. So come along, enjoy. This video will be up by Sunday, by tomorrow. So this will be the last video of the year. So it's almost 4 o'clock in the afternoon and this is my first meal, and you guys don't know how much I love shrimp. I like chicken, shrimp, fish. That's the real deal. So this is what I'm having today. This is shrimp with curry masala. These are eggs with chicken, bread of course, and my vanilla tea. My tea, this one is the bomb. So I'm gonna eat now. So if you're following me on Instagram, Snapchat, whatever platform, you might know that I never use nail polish. These are my real nails. I never use nail polish because I hate removing it and applying it twice a week. But when I go out, I don't do my nails or my fingers, but I need to do my toes. Like, I don't know if you saw the movie Boomerang by Eddie Murphy, that's how I feel. I feel that every guy or every man judge women by their toenails. That's just me. Guys, let me know in the comments, is this something you do when you go out? Like, let me check the toes. Are the toes crooked? Are the toes nice? Can I approach? Should I leave? Let me know. And now I'm gonna brush my teeth because, let's be honest, you don't wanna have a smelly breath, okay? This is clean, by the way. I'm gonna wear a dark lipstick, so that's why I'm exfoliating my lips. Hi guys, this is the last day of 2017. Tomorrow will be 2018. I haven't vlogged much yesterday because I forgot. I need to learn how to vlog again, I guess. But I will end the vlog here. And all I want to say is, if this year hasn't given you something to be proud of or happy about, I hope 2018 will do that for you. And I want to say that you have life, you have hope, you have aspiration. Go for it, and I hope you accomplish all your goals in 2018. So I want to wish you all a happy new year, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.